So Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in this age of Kali to propagate these religious principles of chanting the holy name of the Lord. But the Lord was thinking before coming to this material world. The Lord was thinking in his own abode that yuga dharma pravartana haya ansa haite ama vina anna nare raja prema niti. The Lord was thinking that this yuga dharma pravartana or the propagating the religious principles of this age, it can be done by any of my incarnations. But no other incarnation can give Raja Prema through chanting of the holy name of the Lord. That's why Lord Krishna thought that this time I have to go again to propagate the holy name of the Lord, and with that propagation to give Braja Prema, love for Krishna, which no other incarnation could give. And Lord Krishna was thinking that I have not given this Braja Prema since a long time. Anarpita charim chira karunaya avatirna karo. So I have not given this Braja Prema since a long time. So now, in this advent or appearance, I will propagate the holy name of the Lord, and through this propagation of the holy name of the Lord, I will give Braja Prema, love for Krishna. This chanting of the holy name of the Lord was there also in other ages. It is not that it was not there. But in this age of Kali, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared, he took this Mahamantra and then he actually gave this Braja Prema, love for Krishna. Through this Mahamantra to everyone. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared and he propagated the chanting of the holy name of the Lord, so what was the way of his propagation? He was chanting himself. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare. Dancing in ecstasy with ecstatic love for Krishna. And whoever heard from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus leaves this holy name of the Lord, and whoever chanted the holy name of the Lord, he also got that love of Godhead from Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And that person, when he went somewhere and chanted and danced in ecstasy, whoever heard him, that person also got love of Godhead. And that person, the third person, whoever he went, and he chanted and danced, whoever heard from him, he also got love of Godhead. In that way, it spread all over India, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu practically converted everyone into Vaishnava. Everyone became Vaishnava because of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's this propagation of the holy name of the Lord. Even Mayavadis also became Vaishnavas. As we have heard in Banaras, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu converted the Mayavadis headed by Prakashananda Saraswati. So, this was the way how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu propagated, and he was also giving Braja Prema with this chanting of the holy name of the Lord. This is the special benediction of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. which no other incarnation had given earlier. So this was actually the main reason of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance. But still, though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared and gave all these things, but Sri Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami considers the main reason of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance as the desire of a great devotee. And who was that great devotee who desired the Lord Krishna to come to this material world? Advaita Acharya. So Advaita Acharya, he was a great devotee incarnation of Mahavishnu, and he was also acting as a devotee, though he was incarnation of Mahavishnu. Because they all wanted to give this devotional service to Krishna, to the people of this age of Kali. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself came as devotee, Advaita Acharya came as devotee, Nityananda Prabhu came as devotee, and all other devotees, Narada Muni came as devotees, all other devotees, they assembled. So Advaita Acharya, when he was studying the scriptures with the devotees, they are chanting and dancing, they were very happy. But when they saw that people of this world are not actually following devotional service, the principles of devotional service. Some people are following some religious principles, some are not following religious principles, but their goal is enjoyment, material enjoyment, Vishaya Bhog. So Chaitanya, Advaita Acharya's heart melted seeing the condition of this age, condition of the people of this age of time. He was thinking that these people, they are going to hell. They are going to take birth again and again in this material world. How they will be delivered unless they practice devotional service to Krishna? That's why Advaita Acharya, he became very compassionate. His heart melted, he became very compassionate. And he wanted to deliver these people of this world. That was the desire of Sri Advaita Acharya. And then he was thinking how to deliver these people of this world. How to give them devotional service. They will not listen to anyone. Unless the Supreme Lord himself comes down and gives his holy name to these people, teaches them devotional service, these people will not be delivered unless it is done by the Supreme Lord. And to bring the Supreme Lord, I have to worship with great devotion and pray to the Supreme Lord to come down so these people would be delivered. That's why Advaita Acharya, he offered every day the water of the Ganges and Tulsi Manjari. Manjari with leaves. So, in this way, he was actually calling the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna, to appear in this material world. And he was calling so loudly and with so much love and affection that his call for the Supreme Lord that reached the Supreme abode of Krishna, that is Goloka Vrindavan. Krishna heard this. Advaita Acharya was calling him. to appear in this material world to deliver the fallen conditioned souls. And Krishna could not stay in Gaurav-Narayana. Because of the call of Advaita Acharya, Krishna couldn't stay in Gaurav Vrindavan and he wanted to come down immediately to deliver the people of this world. That's why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami says that the Lord appears by devotee's desire. Bhaktera ichaya avartare dharma sutra. Chaitanya avatare ehi mukhya hetu. Bhaktera ichaya avartare dharma sutra. Now Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami says, this is actually the main reason. That when a devotee desires for the appearance of the Lord, then the Lord appears in this material world.